Neshi into the Naidu household. She is in good hands, and I can ensure that Kanan will take very good care of her. Honestly, I can ensure that. I'm his bigger brother, and I will force him and hit him and spank him. To Kanan and Neshi, as you both embark in this new journey, always remember where you have come from and where you're headed to. Walk in the path of honesty, integrity, peace, and happiness. Never let each other down and laugh a little more. Lighty, you need to eat a little less. Once again, congratulations to your both. Thank you.
Kailan, this time I want to place my order with you and Lineshi for a grandson. And please don't get my order wrong. I have a room full of witnesses this time to prove that I gave you the order correctly. At this point in time, it is customary to offer some advice to the bridal couple, but I don't feel sufficiently qualified to offer you any. But I will conclude by saying the following, mostly to Kylan. A son is a son till he gets a wife. A daughter is a daughter for the rest of her life. That's an old Irish saying, by the way. A father will see his daughter as a sweet little girl she once was, even after she is married. Kylan, whenever you are wrong, admit it. Whenever you are right, admit that you are wrong. If a wife is unhappy, no one will be happy. If a husband is unhappy, no one cares. And finally, if you want your wife to listen to you and pay undivided attention to you, try chatting to another woman. Your wife is guaranteed to hear every word that you say. And finally, Kylan and Lineshri, I wish both of you a very blessed future. May Lord Shiva bless you with good health and a long and fruitful married life. Kylan and Lineshri, you can now officially change your Facebook status. Nandri and Vanakkam.
I know I speak for everyone in this room when I say that we all wish you a very long, a very healthy and extremely happy life together. Congratulations to the both of you. Please join me as I raise a glass to these two newlyweds. Cheers. Come out here tonight.
I miss you right now. Yeah, I'm finding my feet, but I miss you right now.